it's kind of nice, ma'am. We have ICT class where we are being taught to, you know, 3D, we're being taught 3D modeling, which is going to be a huge opportunity in the near future. Actually, our future is based on technology. So our school is doing a good job in teaching us how to use it and be safe about using it also. So ma'am, Google Classroom has been introduced in our schools, and smart class boards are there. So ma'am, obviously when we are watching the videos about the chapters we are reading, we are able to visualize and understand better. So I guess ma'am, there is much that is being done for us.
That's wonderful. You think there's some scope for improvement here?
Ma'am, apart from educational videos, there was a movie day, so where we were shown some movies. So ma'am, they also helped to inculcate some values in us. We actually watched those videos, and we were also told how nowadays children are making movies. So I found it very interesting.
According to me, school is taking technology in the middle school, junior school and the senior school. But we also look at the gradient slope, which is a disparity in the senior wing. We do not have much technology options in senior wing. As in the middle wing, we have the makerspace, but some initiatives are also taken for the senior wing. Like we have Khan Academy, where we are getting the tablets and we are studying the online e-lectures.
The implementation of technology in the classroom is successful, but at certain extent only. Firstly, when we talk about Khan Academy, it was a successful idea and many students were engaged in it. But like if we talk about equipments, so the projector, in most of the classes they don't work properly and speakers are also not very good. But in some classes they are also of very good quality.